Vincent Brimble prospered in the town of Haddington. Ever flashy, he only made the classic boner. Then started the day's trend as in the prosperous reformer. His Raymond James financial advisor reminded him of focusing on the...
Yeah, that's right, there's chocolate chips. Of course. Why wouldn't there be? Come on, don't be stealing pancakes. Just let me flip you. Oh frick. It's hard to do this with one hand. Okay. Boom. And breakfast is served.
Alright, what's up guys? I'm in my car about to head to class. It is 7:29, almost 7:30. My class starts at 8, so hopefully I'll get there on time. But after that, I'm heading to the gym. It's leg day. Whatever, we're gonna kill it no matter what. So, I'll see y'all then.
What's up guys, I'm officially done with my classes for today, and you know what that means? It means it's time to hit the gym. But yeah, I like shaved, and I'm not used to like not having fresh hair. Anyway, yeah, I'm about to mix up my pre-workout here, and then we're gonna head to the gym, so I will see you guys then.
Alright, what's up guys? I got in my car just in time because it is starting to rain.
It has been raining so much in Louisiana. I know it's rained a lot in Texas too. And yeah, like this weather is insane. It is 12:15 like p.m. and it looks like it's close to being like 7 at night. Like, I don't know if the camera really shows it. Camera actually looks kind of bright, but outside it looks like it's like 6 o'clock at night or something, like where it should be getting dark. There should be sun out, but there's not, and now there's rain, and I don't like it. But anyway, we're gonna go to the gym and do some legs. I was actually told, I think it was last Wednesday. Was it last Wednesday? Or I think it was last Wednesday. I was squatting, and apparently I have this like spot on the back of my neck, or like on my spine and my upper back or whatever. And there's this guy at the gym that I go to, and he told me that I might not want to squat. And I'm thinking, huh, don't squat. Well, I think I might just have to not listen to that. But I don't know, because I don't know, I can't just not squat, right guys? You know, like, can't just not squat. So, I don't know, let's figure it out. So, I'll see y'all later. All right, guys, what's up? So, right now I'm gonna eat some chicken and a little bit of sausage just to round out my macros. Oh, focus. Oh, I look like it's all red. Whoa. This is weird. Why is it so red? I'm gonna go this way. It's kind of freaky. I was strict. Anyway, so that's going to do it for me for this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next one.